French's office.
Yep, everybody's doing real bad. Give me the mail, and I'm away.
I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Rule of three. Let's do it.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Goddamn right, after you.
I need my gun. The beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Goddamn right. Oh, the hotline. Yes, answer. Let's go. Let's go. Act 3, baby, let's go! No gun, I have no abilities. Executive affairs, where the hell are we? I guess we'll just look for the first door that's unlocked. It's not there. Where the hell is it? Oh, door's open. Idiot. Christ. One, two.
God. Ted, I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Jesus Christ, no. Oh, good Lord. I gotta walk away from this. Oh. What is going to happen?
Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss.
Okay, confirmation on that.
Over the years, his need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department.
The doorway from the very beginning.
Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
So straight up, because it's a burn, is okay. So is the hiss corruption because the projector slide is burned, or because the slide is bad?
My sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. End her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids.
Ooh.
To save her.
Thank you for giving me that one. Alright, let's end this horror show. I don't know if the board believes in me or what, but let's fucking go. Oh shit. Okay, the gun just works now. Hey, 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 hey. None of that stuff, none of that. There you go, pal. And a jukebox token? Okay. Can do. Just not on screen. Okay, is that everybody here? Cripes, I hope so. Yep, there's her path forward. Alley-oop. You know what helps? Aiming. Hey, there you go. Gunplay. Come on out. Fine. Okay. Snuff out of you. Who else? Well, getting closer by the second. But, hey, there he is. Come on. Come on, come say hi. Oh, there you are.
Oh, no.
I don't think it's dead. I know it's not dead. Come on, it's not dead. Now it is. Ooh. Ooh. It's really hard to see where they're spawning in because everything is red. Alright, Tomasi's fucked. I think I just hit one of the exploding guys, another one of the exploding guys. Come on. Where are you at? Aha. All right. Heavy hitter's dead. I'm taking out the trash now. Oh, is there another one of you assholes? Oh, a couple of yous. all pretty basic stuff, but hell, and I'll get paid otherwise. Okay.
Dylan's in a coma.
I bet.
If there's anything of him left in there, if he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Okay, I think. I think that's the actual end. All right. In case this is actually the end, goodbye. Otherwise, I'm cutting to the end. You are director of Federal Bureau of Control. The crisis is not over. Your work is not done. I don't love the hair, but I do love the suit. Damn. Oh, one final readable. Let's look at it. To all executive staff, I know there is some concern regarding our operations exceeding the annual budget. So long as we operate within the oldest house, we're obscure from... Hey, we've already done that. Yeah, if our budget demands are not exorbitant to the point of drawing attention, then they will just be granted by the U.S. Treasury without question. The FBC is just another line in another spreadsheet. Some low accountant won't even notice. Their eyes will skip over us as if we weren't there. The nature of the oldest house allows us certain freedoms in how we operate. Our being here is no accident. Regards, Zachariah Trent. No, we've read that already. Oh, the slide projector. Here we go. The object is a blank with a vertical tray. The object creates... Oh, it's just fully, like, blanking out information on top of the blackout. The object creates blank. See Dr. Darling presentation 26.1 for more details. The only blank to successfully produce this effect resulted in the capture of blank. Object has not been successfully bound. The periutilitarity of this object does not require binding. Discovered when Bureau responded to blank. See AWE-24 case files for more information. For the accompanying blank, were blank. See files on P6, P7 for details. The entirety of the blank was transported to the Bureau for examination to find additional blank or other materials. So the entirety of the junkyard was transported to the Bureau to find additional slides. Out of the Director of the Federal Bureau of Control. Fuck you. I am not watching Dynamite. What we got? What we got? What we got?
My reflection trapped in the darkness of the coffee I nurse. Rain turned the lights of the city into a mosaic on the windows. The day's paper lists all the things wrong in the world. The list grows longer by the day. The difference between the morning and the night. Coffee. whiskey. No other difference. The alarm goes off at 5 a.m. It feels like I just closed my eyes. It's dark. I sit up on the bed in the gloom. I get up, I shower. The driver waits for me downstairs, takes me to the oldest house. An old man stares at me in the car window. It's raining. It's dark. Late at night, he brings me back here. It's not a home. It's a room where I sleep in, waking up just as tired as I was before going to bed. Endless grind.
Bull Trench, you were sick with hiss, but nobody knew that. Alright, that was Control. I'm Jesse Hall. This is Jesse Faden. See you in the next video game, guys.